Welcome to Insanis. I don't know why. Can I load game? Oh, okay, no, I can't. There is no game there to load. Save slot name? I didn't. I don't need one. We're in and out. One go. I'm gonna completely forget about it, so I don't need it. What is that? My phone? Oh, it is.
Hello. Hello. The place we're going, what's it called? Like, Hollywood Asylum? Asylum?
Asylum.
Asylum, I think. I don't know.
Nah, Asylum.
Anyways,
we had it right first.
I hope you get some good footage and good luck, I guess.
Why? Oh, am I just going to another asylum? To. Why does everybody do this? It never ends well. Just stop doing it. Easiest way to just turn down the missing people and death rate is just stop doing the stupid. All right, going to another asylum.
The camera's still on the back of the van since I used it, or it should be, if not anyone else used it. Oh, and don't forget the night vision battery.
What do you mean night vision battery? Wouldn't that be specific? To the camera, not the battery? That makes sense. Subtitle flashlight. Oh, I did it up in the sky. I'm like, it's not doing anything. I need to talk on night vision. Oh, it does kind of like have a bar. I'm wasting it. The night vision's better, but you only have so much of it. Flashlight. He doesn't really hold it forward. He holds it down to the ground. Because if I look up, life doesn't really help me. Alright. Also, if there was a third thing that was said under that, I didn't catch it. What? Press Q to grab certain objects, I should have sprained and shortened the C to crouch. Why is Q grab? Why not left click? What if a flashlight blinked? You just zoom the camera in. I'm gonna forget Sony's control. Stop blinking. Doesn't have budge. Alright, move the papers with that. Oh, cool. I can like drag it. Ah! Hey, your stupid keyboard too. Oh, keys! Nice! Didn't know they were there. What's this? Crouch. I got it. Paper. Boom! Wait, is this actually readable? Oh my god, it's readable! As long as you don't blink. Experimental procedure summary. Patient evaluation 1955. Sorry. Or 13? It keeps changing from a 9 to a 3. Date May 17th, 1955. Never mind. Subject patient evaluation experiment N3458. Report. I swear, if you keep blinking. Objective. The objective of experiment N3458 or B is to assess the cognitive abilities and emotional response of patient X within a controlled environment. This experiment aims to provide valuable insight into the patient's mental state, potential treatment options, and overall progress. Great. I'm so glad I read that. God damn, do I have to try to read other ones? Please tell me this is illegible and I can't read it. God damn it! Importance of reporting. It is crucial that all incidents of aggressive behavior are promptly reported through the established channels. Timely documentation will assist in identifying patterns, determining potential triggers, and tailoring interventions for each individual patient. Your diligence in reporting such incidents will enable us to implement proactive measures and ensure the safety of everyone involved. Excellent. There's probably more, isn't there? What is this? Autopsy report. I can't read the red, unfortunately. I think it comes up better on the recording, so the recording's a little bit farther away from me. So a second monitor latched over here, so I leave that to you to read. Injuries to left foot and right shin. Bullet wound in forehead and stab wound in lower breast area on the left side. Victim appears to have been murdered. Appears to have been murdered. You don't say. And what's this one? Crap. I hate its cue. I read that. Get up, please. Okay, it's sleeping. Thank God, I don't have to read these anymore. I'll make sure, though. God damn it. I shouldn't have made sure. Subject announcement, financial performance and earnings report. Dear colleagues, we are delighted to share with you the financial performance and earnings report for the past fiscal? What does that say? I can't get it to not be weird. Is it? Does it say fiscal? Whatever. Your dedication and hard work have played a vital role in achieving these favorable results. We are proud to announce that our institution has achieved significant milestones. The lights in the way of demonstrating financial stability and growth. Thanks. I'm glad to hear it. I added like an extra 10 minutes to this game. I'm not reading all of these. Like, please be just looping so I have reason to not read these. 3, 4, 5, 3. Yes, okay, yeah, thank God they loop. I don't have to read them all. Oh. I don't know how to use the items I pick up, but I'm super glad I have them. Oh, that's how. I'm glad I hit tab. The usual inventory button. That was a jittery cup. Take more of that. Do I only have so much inventory space? Excuse me? Oh, because I stood on that. Here, you want this back? Have it. Ow. I'm gonna knock over your computer again. Oh, if I go too far, that's what makes it let go, I see. Or also a timed thing. Ha! Take a stupid keyboard. Was the only thing for this room to be bandages? Out of the way. Give me that paper, it might be new. Nope, it's not. I probably read the only three repeating papers. I don't know why, I thought I heard something breathe at me. Ooh, a vent! I'm a genius! Wait, is there anything over here? Big monitor. Get knocked over. Ah. Why are you calling me now?
Sorry to bother you, but I heard rumors that the place was haunted.
No service available at your location.
Is it? Didn't phones usually say that? Also, thanks for the glare on that phone. Goddamn. Cool, Atanta. Thanks for telling me now that I'm here. Probably trapped. You suck. That's all barred up. What is this? Storage area? Do not at me. Don't do that either. Oh, I did not notice you standing there. Okay, that did not help me. That helps even less. Zoom! That didn't help either. None of those things that I did help. What the heck is that? Zoom! Oh, blood bags. Just empty ones. Ah. Ah! Ah! Oh, crouch. I'm hitting my head on the ceiling. Can I read this? Absolutely not. Oh, get up. Oh, I can't. Oh, hi! How are you? Were you the one that supposedly got murdered? I have a stick. Oh, yeah, this is going to do great. I'm so glad I've got the one-inch punch. Let me just, get to that. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Sorry. You're dead, but... sorry. Here, left mouse button deals a normal attack, right mouse button deals a heavy attack with drained stamina. What stamina? What? I have stamina? What? I have stamina! Oh, that's new to me! I have something in my eye. Get out of my eye. Why is my stick pulsating? Oh well. Do not play these games with me, you were here. Oh, you're still here. I give you the old sneak up. You'd never see this one coming. What? Oh, you're... what? Can you die? How are you even dealing damage to me? You don't have arms! I hit you so many times, and I am reeling from the pain from you hitting me two times with your stubs. Hey, hit me! Wham! You took so many hits. You suck. And a better weapon. I stopped shaking so bad. Do I naturally heal over time? Make sure that wasn't somebody else stepping, that was me. Oh, hi! Did you notice me? I'm taking it you noticed me. Heh. That's unfortunate. Unfortunate for you, you're very slow. And unfortunate for me, I can barely see because of the blood in my eyes. Your stump attack. I guess I do have to use these. Very unfortunate. They're killing you is such a pain. What is that? Heavy attacks. Okay, I'm starting to get that heavy attacks really ain't worth it. Whoa, I didn't hit there. I'm stuck. Heavy attacks suck. What? Stop working. Alright, who's just dead behind you? Oh, I'm so sorry. What happened to your lower half? How did you end up like this? I want to know your story. Oh, I found your other... No, that still has one arm and kind of half it. Stabbed by it. Sorry. Didn't mean to do it. Requires items, duct tape, batch of batteries, and cables. I have to waste my batteries on you? That's important. Oh, hi. Why are there so many upper halves? Take that. I'm gonna leave it open so I remember that I took it. Can I get a battery from you? Wham! Wham! Oh, wham! Wham! I don't know, it's like pieces are flying off it, so I'm just wondering if I can actually break it, but... It's looking like a nope. Oh well. Gotta get some batteries from it. Looks like it's on. Why is this question mark? I have wires, I guess. I think I needed those. Oh, hello, vent. I can't take you up. Oh, okay, I can't. I guess these items must be in my immediate area. Does that mean I can break this? I can't lift it. Bam. Wa-bam. Bam. Bam. Or do I like flip you over and like... Maybe on the bottom? Is there like just an opening? No? You're just... Use that. Alright, I don't think I'm getting much more from that. I think this painting's off. Nope. So is it. I have cables, I have duct tape, I just need a batch of batteries. Where I find those. I'm looking at him, not that. Where would I find a batch of batteries? Do you have batteries? Nope. Oh. You know, they're just laying around. Just literally like 10 of them. How is this gonna work? Why do you need just like 10 odd batteries? I have those items. What the heck is this? I guess it, you know what? I won't question it. Mind the fact that this doesn't work. You can sneak around into the crushing, keeping out of their sight. I learned that. Would have helped if you weren't looking directly at me. Do not have something behind me. That's how I get caught. Okay, slow attacks suck. Like, that was very easy to figure out. It did not feel like it did any extra damage. Can I please get a better flashlight? I know I have night vision, but come on. I don't have that many batteries. What is this? No, not that button. Patient X displayed difficulty in maintaining focus and attention during cognitive tests, frequently becoming distracted and disoriented. The patient exhibited heightened anxiety and relentlessness during the exposure to specific stimuli. Particular auditory triggers, memory implants was evident. Impairment, not implants. As patient X struggled with remembering instructions and previously learned information, the patient's emotional state fluctuated throughout the evaluation, displaying periods of intense agitation and moments of emotional detachment. Unfortunate for you. I'm sorry. I'd read that one. Oh, hi! What did they do to your face? Can I grab that? Got so many stupid buttons. Nope. Read it. Bye. Oh, that was weird. I love how it told me how to sneak around them, even though, like, it was just in front of the door and there was no way I was sneaking around it. Ooh, hi! I didn't even notice you. Yeah, that's right. You knew. Oh, I knocked you down. So if I, like, oh, if I get you, like, in the face, I can knock you down. Nice! You bled a whole lot. I don't know what this tells me. This kind of... Propsy? Good old Propsy. Book. Don't need it. Came from there. Yeah, it's like... I'm not using a whole lot of the night vision because there's just no batteries around. I'm worried. Who needs to sneak on these guys when you just beat their heads in? Anything else in here? Like a battery? Oh, hi! You were not making noise. That's why it pays to be alert whenever a sound is made near you. Even if you think it's your own. Get just absolutely clapped by a stick. I guess checking the dumpsters are good too because, you know, battery. Is there gonna be like one behind this? Oh, nope, it just teleports away. New area. Okay! Can I go back? This new area sucks! I don't think that's much of a TV anymore. I guess I get saved. Ooh, more heals. How many do I have? I have a pretty good amount. That I learned my... Oh, it gives you the stick back if you didn't get it. Huh. Does that mean I, like, eventually get something better than a stick? What's the point of this? What? Oh, I can... Hold on. Out of my way, all of you! Move, TV! Move. Move. Yes, I can go through there, but what's down here? Oh, weird way around? Oh, hi! Secret found- there's secret? Wait a minute, are these- God damn it. Oh, what is this? I bonk you. Insanis Echoes. You enjoying your game? Buddy here. Hello. Kissing your one of the developers. I can't see what you're doing. Wait, is this a development room? It is, isn't it? It absolutely is. Alright, well, you can go back in with your friends. Have fun. Oh, the secret's in this game. I was not actually told about that. So I always check, like, a brief description of the game. I don't know why that game suddenly, like, took a few frames of the game, but next area we go. Okay. Hello, radio. Why am I, like, choppy now? Kind of weird. It's just a game. It's not even recording because I fixed all that. Keypad requires a code. No duh. Go in here. And that's it. I can only go in here. Nothing else will budge. Anybody in here? No? Good. Keep it that way. I'm so sorry I touched that. Okay. Ow. I can't. You think I can do something against whatever the hell just happened? I'm taking leave. And I'm probably leaving. Alright. Alright, hit that. Anything on here that's special? No? Okay. There, everything is a lot more bloody suddenly. Any one of these that I can open now? No. What about this? Excellent. Sometimes I don't even know the flashlight's even on. Is that something in front of me? Well, it is, but very much less alive than used to be. What the heck? Get away! Do not touch me! Do not touch me! Do not touch me! Do not touch! Do not touch! Do not touch! No touch! No touch! Okay. I don't like that thing. Apparently you can dodge that thing side to side, that's what I did. What are you doing? Oh, you're kind of pulled up. Oh, you have fun. Alright. Please be a full body one and not whatever that hell I just... what? Where are you? Button. No. That's not even the most helpful. I don't know where that's coming from. It's a key, great. Is that... I can't... Oh, good. Oh, wrong one. Jesus Christ. Gotta cover myself a little bit. You will never see me coming because... Whoa! I zoomed in by accident! Ow! Jesus Christ! I'm dodging you a lot worse! I have so much things for health. Things scared the crap out of me because I accidentally zoomed in because somehow it heard me. I'm still bleeding out a lot. There we go. Okay, so there's a monster in one of those rooms. That doesn't budge. What? Was that me? What made that noise? Night vision kind of sucks too. I really Oh, is that? Oh, there is somebody standing down there. And I think somebody in one of those rooms. Yeah, I already tried sneaking on somebody. It did not work, so. I stuck on the first one just fine. Hey. Hi. Hoo! I didn't open that. Why did it open? Get in the face. Get in the face. Get in the face. You're absolutely blasted. How did you open that door without arms? You're doing a lot of things without arms, buddy. Wait, did you actually die or... Okay. You actually did. Oh, get ready for a slapping. What? Why do you bleed so much from your face? That's a lot. Okay, well, I got rid of the one that was just hiding out in this room. Good. I need a key, I need a code, and more first aid. Ooh, I have a first aid. I will absolutely take it. I'm very stocked up. It was all hell. Yeah, that's good if I'm really blasted by one of those handy dudes. You need to run away from those guys very quickly. You can push crates with blue tarps. Oh, why can't I just use Q to do that? I'm gonna forget about that. Absolutely. I wish I could jump. Is this of any use to me? You can climb blue tarps in yellow-black paint by pressing spacebar. Oh! I'm gonna forget that too! Yay! Yes, you can. Why is there a banana? I, of course, want the banana. Anything below here I should know about? No? Okay. I'm getting the banana. Wait. I should probably go this way, shouldn't I? Yep. Ah, but the banana! Wait, I can probably climb in at this rate. And get that banana. Yeah, I got the banana. On a cookie! Even better. And slap it a little bit. Big whump. Oh, I got the banana cookie. Whatever that does for me. Gonna like, do good things, I suppose. Arp, can you move forward? Or at least back this way, and I'll jump through and then be like, wha? There we go. So why would I... You can break fence with weapons that are stronger than the plank. Okay, great. Why do you... Alright. I thought you were an enemy. That's not but... I'm gonna forget about that later. I didn't click zoom. What happened? Stop making... I hate this. It's so weird. Because what's happening is... I'm making noises as I walk. But I don't always make noises. It's random. And super annoying. Why did you have first aid in your stomach? Oh, you don't have a head. Well, I guess I can't talk to you. Ooh! Well, I got a stronger item, so that means something dies faster. Right? That's gotta be how that works. How would I ever know if something's stronger than the lead pipe? I don't know, maybe it's like an actual item. Wha-bam! Well, now I can break this, I guess. This should be my next area to go. Wha-bam! Out of the way. Can you... Stand! I hope there's nothing in these vents, because if there is, I don't know how I'm gonna win without taking extreme damage. Oh, this isn't good. No enemies in here? Ha! Oh, sorry about that. Didn't mean to. Oh, key for the locked door. I don't know where I'm gonna get a key. Oh, 2316. And a number for the other locked door. Nice! Anything out here? Oh! What? Oh, get slapped! Oh, wait, you didn't actually go down. Oh, I started getting destroyed. Hi, how are you? Get piped. Absolutely piped! I went a little bit close to you. Is that the sound of one behind me? Or in front of me? Are there more of you? There shouldn't be. You better not be. Oh, look what you've done. Made a mess. What the heck is this? Huh. Did they, like, respawn? Hello? I'm hearing more. Hello? Banana cookie? I don't know. I don't know. Oh, that was the locked door, so you have the key to get out of there. Okay. Making sure that nothing else is trying to be all weird to me. It was 2, 3, 1, 1, 6. Anybody in here? Oh, hi, TV. How are you? What have you done? No, you can just go up the stairs, you idiot. It's... evading that was very simple. Excuse me? Oh, I'm so glad my flashlight is so helpful. Where am I? Why am I at a graveyard? Herr von Seraphstein. Where am I even going? X marks the spot? Stop making other walking noises, I swear. This doesn't help me. What the hell? Oh, you're a body. I thought you were a flesh tree. Them. Help them. Pain, devil, save us. Help. I turn off my flashlight. I'll see what I can do. I can't do anything. Unfortunate for you. Ah, yes! E! Why did I need E? the different ways of the compass, but how am I to need anything? I am... Hints are hidden everywhere. Hints were hidden everywhere. I had to figure this out by now. All right, so I am here, want the house. I have the compass that doesn't help me. I need the bottom left of the map. Somewhere by west, I'm guessing. There's something here for me? Hello? Can't activate my night vision here. Not that night vision is actually that much helpful. But neither is this stupid flashlight. I wandered way too far from the point that's supposed to help me. Maybe I was too far when I went... Wait a minute. If the church is there... No, West would have been the wrong side. Been closer to north. This is a standing box and thing. Four graves, four buttons. First came the teacher, secondly came the Christian. Third came the attempted pilot, fourth came the king. Oh, I see how the third one died. And I get the rotating key. So, what did you want from me? Four graves, four buttons. Who's the teacher? I know there's bigger graves like this one. I guess what you look like? You look like the king, because I think the top of your head is supposed to be a crown. So you're the last one. What's this? Plan to send a person to the skies never saw its conclusion. You're the attempted pilot. You're the third one. I'm finding them in the reverse order. So cool. Oh, here's another one. Where? Wilhelm. Oh, you're across. You're the priest. Cool, I found them in the reverse order. It was the first one I needed over here. I don't see a gravestone over here of considerable size. Where's the teacher? The last one that I haven't found yet was a teacher. The one in the east side is the Christian. The one in the middle here, that's the pilot. Is there one up here? Wouldn't it be of considerable size? God, this flashlight could be bigger. You're the pilot. Yeah, plan to send somebody to the sky. Never saw its conclusion. Where is the teacher? You're the king. You don't have one on you. What the heck? I cannot find the teacher. Unless you're in the middle here. Oh, is this one? Nope, you're the sign. God damn it. Sign isn't exactly what I need. Can I get behind here? Oh, I can. Doesn't help, but I can. I don't think it's on any of these smaller graves. Unless there's one special small grave. Are you kidding me? The teacher of all languages. One of four. I hate you so much. It was on a small grave. Priest! Now it's over here. I believe the teacher got such a small one. And then the king. I have this now. Thanks! Now I can go to the church. Which definitely looks like a great and safe place to go. Who wouldn't want to be in here? Definitely not me after seeing that. But here I go. Oh, good. It's not going to load me in. I'm just walking. What the heck are you? Why don't you have a face? Nothing in your gullet. Is there, like, different pathways I can go? No, I'd like to leave. What was the point of going in there? Yeah, I see. It's the four different statues. I could use this and I would have found it. But you know what? I'm better at finding a mask. I don't know what the point of this is. I didn't need the compass. Also, thanks for being in the way of the compass. What the heck am I supposed to do with you? I got in here and... there was a hole that I missed. How did I miss the hole? I'm being wheeled the way. I'm going insane. Oh, that's a problem. Ow! And I died. I died! What? What do you mean? What do you mean? Hold on. I need an explanation here. I don't get one. What is this? There are still secrets uncovered throughout the game. I'm pressing the game to go to the asylum straight away, so you can start searching for secrets. A certain crewmate hiding in the roof, waiting room. Portrait of a very lovely teacher. Storage. An axe which claims to be the strongest weapon. Storage. Very curious cookie. Room with roof vent. I got the cookie. It'll sneak peek into the game development. I got the safe room. Probably, I don't need the axe. Because you don't fight that much. I'm not looking for the crewmate. And a portrait of a very lovely teacher. Wasn't that nice? Well. That was a very short game for, like, having a new game plus mechanic in it. I guess there were, like, some doors I didn't go through, but... still a little... interesting. But it does allow for some replayability of a short little game that they just made, so... that's nice. I did like this game a lot. This is one of the few games that, like... you're captured and then you just end up dying and it's just, like, no explanation as to more information about this place. Maybe you can find more information, like, in other rooms, or maybe there were some pages I didn't read. Because you never know those pages that could actually be read until you look at them. Because a lot of people just put pages that are illegible on the ground. But, if you like this little video, and I'm sorry it's the only one today, I've got things to finish up for Twitch, and I don't get a lot of time today because of scheduling and all that crap, but at least we got this longer short game. Longer one up, but if you like this game, there's many more like it on YouTube, and I stream 3 times a week. I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.